Uganda Christian University was defeated by Makerere University, winning 2-1 in a match played at the Makerere playgrounds. Due to a significant downpour that left the field drenched, the game was cancelled yesterday at the 32-minute mark and rescheduled for today. Both sides had already scored one goal each. Malem Musa of the host club opened the score in the 18th minute, while Uganda Christian University's captain, Geoffrey Gaganga, leveled the score in the 30th minute.
Unfortunately, you can't see such kind of football here.
And goal.
It's a goal! Makerere University takes up the lead.
There is a signal.
Goal!
Goal!
And it is one apiece.
It's a goal.
Both sides were unable to score a goal in the first half of today's 12th minute of play.
Give him.
Nicholas Dungu's header gave the home team Makerere its second goal of the match in the 74th minute, breaking the tie and determining the victory of the contest. Even though Makerere won the first leg, head coach Douglas Bamoyana stated that the tie is still open.
True, we have lost the game here, but again, we wanted to come here and score, which we did. For me, I think it is going to be a good thing for us because we have to use the home advantage. We are well prepared at home. We play with enough authority. We have to manage the game. We have to dictate terms and we have to manage the game and we want to qualify.
It's a start, not entirely the nature of the game we wanted to play, but the result is not exactly bad. It's still something we can take, but we're looking forward to the next game because that's the most important game. It's just half time, so we can't get excited, we can't even feel, because the result is still evenly balanced, especially because they scored here. But we believe we have the quality, we will work hard, and in the next game that's when we need to prove ourselves and the quality that we think we do present on that pitch.
The second leg between the two teams is scheduled to take place at the UCU Mukono campus playground on February 29th. The quarterfinals continue on Tuesday when Bugema University hosts two-time champions Mobs in Bugema, and the game will be live on Urban TV.